Albany police investigating a stabbing that happened at a home on Providence Place last night. Police say that a 15-year-old boy was stabbed during a fight with someone that he knew. He was in stable condition in the hospital as of this morning.